We are here today in Masai Mara National Park. The whole idea is to give students from Boise State the opportunity to learn about raptors in Eastern Africa. But of course, we can't avoid seeing all the other wildlife either.
The Peregrine Fund has a very long association with Boise State University, and we have conducted over 7 trips. This is our 4th trip here in Kenya, and it's a fantastic relationship that we have. It's part of the Raptor Biology Program, where they understand about, you know, the raptors, the fantastic diversity we have here in Africa. They understand the problems related to the distribution of the birds, the ecology of the birds. They understand the threats that these birds are facing and what needs to be done.
The most valuable thing about these classes, I think, is getting out of your element. You can learn in a classroom and you can learn, you know, even just near Boise State, but I think there's something about taking you and throwing you into a completely different culture, a completely different everything, that gives you more than just learning how to ID birds.
Each of the 10 of us that came on this trip did a project about a specific species of raptor, and it's really exciting to learn and research one specific species, because when you see it, you're like, oh, that's my raptor, I know about that. To see that in the wild in real life and not just, you know, on the internet researching papers was very exciting.
I decided to come here because I graduate in May, and I'm like, why not send off with a boom? My favorite part has been seeing all the wildlife and the experiences of interacting with people. They're so friendly here.
I actually work in a biomolecular sciences lab, so getting to come out here and get exposure to a whole other side of research that we wouldn't normally get to see is a pretty good experience.
We were actually at Lake Naivasha, and those were boat surveys, which I'd never done, so that was really fascinating. We met this wonderful woman named Sarah Higgins, who actually has a bird sanctuary off of Lake Naivasha, and I think the work that they're doing is really important because it's being exploited, the lake itself. And so it was really interesting to go around and see some of the impacts that were already going on, like the lower levels, a lot of the pollution, a lot of the exploitation of either the fish.
Well, my favorite thing in Kenya in general has just been stepping out of my comfort zone, out of my element. This probably wouldn't have been a class I normally would have chosen, but I thought I would just go for it, try something different, and I'm really glad I did. I feel like it's one of the best decisions that I made to come here.
I was really afraid to kind of come on this trip. I didn't think it was going to be possible, and that's actually what has made me being in the chair so manageable on this trip, is all the people that have come on this trip with us. Everyone's been so incredibly helpful, which has made this experience just amazing for me, being in the chair. It's really been testing my independence, which is good. And I'm finding out that I'm a little bit more capable every time I have a new experience like this. So you gotta try everything. It's all trial and error, and you never know if you can do it until you try it.
We are creating, you know, champions for the future who will, you know, one of these guys will in the future come and do some great work here in Africa, work with local people, work with local governments, and we will look forward to a transformative change for the future.
It's been a wonderful experience. The students are enjoying this immensely. And I think it's a wonderful opportunity for students from Boise State University to come and do these kinds of things.